Name of word.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
City, country.
England.
Specific location.
This one is in Churchill War Rooms in London, England. It's a red book.
Artist
Frank Salisbury.
Artist nationality.
English.
Medium of word.
Oil on canvas. Modern.
Historical relevance of the work.
It's a the Prime Minister of Britain during World War II.
And how long did it take to create?
A year.
Why is this work important?
It is an iconic image of Winston Churchill.
Defining characteristics.
It's a replica and a gold frame.
Historical contributions of artists.
It captures his image in powerful figure.
Your personal observation.
It's very lifelike and big.
Why did you choose it?
It is a painting of an important leader in Britain in this time period.
How does it compare to other works of the period?
It was an oil canvas and the start of modern painting with oils and paint.
Fun facts.
The painting was unveiled by Winston Churchill himself. Bye.